In this video, we are going to show how to give feedback to students in Seesaw. So first, you'll log in and access your Seesaw class, and then you can open up an activity by clicking on it to access student responses to be able to leave comments as feedback. So we're going to open up one of our activities, and then we'll click on a student response. We've already approved this. You can leave comments during the approval process or afterwards. So there's a comment button and a like button down at the bottom. And you can type in your comments here, and you can, if you've enabled likes, you can also like a response. And so we're typing in our comment here, and then over on the right, there is the post button. And so that's posted that comment for students to see. You can also record a voice comment, and this is a really great feature so that students can listen to your comments. This is great for younger students, emerging readers. And so you can record that comment, and then you can listen to it to preview it. You can delete if you don't want to keep it, or re-record, and then use the check to add that voice comment to the response. So you can see here what that looks like to have a voice comment. And then there's also teacher notes. So you can leave a private note that is just for you or any co-teachers. So that is available down there with the comments as well. So now we're gonna see the student view, what it looks like for those comments. So under the notifications in the inbox, this is where students will see that notification that you've added comments on their post. Those are clickable to open up the post to see those comments. And so this is what it looks like on the student side. They can play that voice comment to listen to it, read your comments on their post as feedback, and then they can also comment back. So if they have a question about the assignment or about one of your comments, they can ask it in a comment. That will go back to you or back on the teacher side. You can review their comments and approve those to go to that post. And that is what that looks like. So you can use those comments, voice or typed, to leave feedback for students. Students can also use comments to ask questions or leave posts for you as well.